sit right, you fuck. I'm gonna look.
I'll take you to
the could be a fucking bundle hidden here, man. Holy fucking got pisses there.
My wife used to get heroin off the body bag from Vietnam. 100% pure. You did literally a pinhead needle amount. That's how little. And you'd be throwing up. This is not heroin. This is the biggest bogus in the drug war. Another lie. Pure? It's always pure. It's not pure by all means. I even know why it is sometimes I buy things. If it was legal, like in England, heroin addicts get the heroin legal. They don't get a lot. They make sure they get a lot. But they give heroin, not methadone. Methadone was invented by the Nazis for World War II as a substitute for morphine. And it works, but the withdrawals from morphine... God, I feel like Big Brother here. You are my Big Brother.
When I come home from work, I'm fiending for an 8-ball. I got crack on my mind, I'm hearing cocaine call, telling me to beep the dealer to deliver me stuff. Keep it a secret from my wife, cause she thinks I don't use drugs. There I was, bleeding from my nose, and damn, I couldn't breathe. But I'm still thinking about the next gram, it's Friday night. I'm not trying to leave my crib, dude. I kill myself while the dealer's eating Japanese food. I ain't got no pride while buying the shit. I'm lying to myself, telling the runner I'm trying to quit. It's all make-believe, I'll pretend that I'm true, and when you give me credit, I'll dodge you every chance that I get to. Even if it's good, I'll sniff it up in a minute. Beep you back and complain that you put too much cut in it. If you fall for that and bring me a new sack, I'll be making more crazy faces than Jim Carrey on crack. Cause yo, I'm ripped, I owe you loot. Plus I annoy you, I deserve to be murdered, but the coke is doing it for you. I got nerves, can you put them pills on my bill? Yo, I'll tell you we're friends, and yo, we don't even chill. I need drugs.
You lost your yarmulke, what happened?
You lost your yarmulke? Found a good
bus.
Oh, look at
this. Wait.
I need drugs.
This is mine?
Yeah, bro. I think that was mine. Maui, he was talking about Colombia and Vietnam.
Who gives a fuck, man? We get high, man.
Baking soda, cocaine, how sweet. I need to find me a crack pipe and I'm complete. Got these crack dealers chasing me through the cement jungle. Cause they gave me shit to sell and yo, I smoked the whole bundle. Yo, I can't front. Dope in my spleen, and I'm telling everyone at this NA meeting I'm 38 clean. I won't die even with tuberculosis. I could go on forever mixing dope with my methadone dosage. You can find me at Brighton Beach or Coney Island or Rikers Island. My crack pipe's my violin. I play alone to the police siren. My eyes squint looking for crack on the floor, picking up breadcrumbs and lint. I don't know who I am. Ask me, I couldn't say. I took a chance and tried to get clean and it lasted one day. Try to go to rehab too, but couldn't get admitted. And if money's missing from your pocketbook, you know who did it. I need drugs.
If I get the other way, it could just be skin popping. Watch it. It would only take 10, 15 minutes and it wastes the whole
I need drugs.
Now I'm feeling so. Yeah. That means I don't even.
Good now?
No, I already had done it. In other words, I only got half of it right.
As a young teen, I started with marijuana, then graduated to coke because I needed something stronger. And dust down its injection sensation. I love to experience a patient's medication. I'll snort the drugs off the back of my hands. All I need is a hit of it and I'll create a new dance. Protect yourself, baby, cover yourself up. My body swings all over once my seizure erupts into a frenzy. On the phone I got 30 cents, but when we meet face to face I got $10 less. Made up my mind, I'm quitting, I'm swearing in tears. I'm not gonna get high, I'll only drink beers. Can't sit and wait for my dealer to come provide it. Got a party to go to and I'm the only one invited. I'll search a whole house for that damn white mouse, and when I finally find it, I'll sniff the whole ounce. I need drugs.
I wish I could do it in real life, man. You know what I'm saying? I think that I have my friends over. Keep them asleep.
I need drugs.
Keep them asleep and get him fucked in the ass.
Oh.
Motherfucker, I had all my shit in there.
Dealer, listen to me. When I come home from work, fiending for an 8-ball, nose candy on my mind, I've come to realize you need me. And if you want me to keep copping, give me a free piece. It's my birthday, yesterday. Anyway, I'ma go sniff this. I'll beep you in an hour. I hate you.
I don't believe it.
What is that?
That's supposed to be 10.
That's nothing.
That's That's why he saw me go back to the guy. And if they didn't have the video camera, I would have wanted you to come out with me.
Why? Tell the camera.
To fucking get them back.
They fucked you?
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
That's not good?
$10? You don't understand what happened? He went there before the cops and bought up $140 worth, right? And told them we're coming back because we're making a movie in my house to buy more and more weight. And this fucking guy, when I came for this, flipped. He waited there all these hours.
Oh, okay.
He waited there for us.
Okay. Wake up.
We lost more drugs than he bought. I like shooting coke and dope together. I love speedballing.
Why?
It's the best high you can get. Oh, if you smoke crack mixed with heroin, it's called chasing the dragon. That's a dynamite. Chasing the dragon. You can't get better. The Oak Hotel is not. It's a crack hotel. It's not called the Oak.
Why is it so much crack in there?
Because all the religious fucking Jews fucking rent a room and a hooker for a couple of days. Right? They fuck, they smoke for a couple of days and then shower and go home. You don't use. The fucking idiots. You don't use.
I'm an idiot because I don't use?
Yeah.
Why, I should?
I mean, you're going to have a good life, materially, right?
But you won't be alive.
You're not going to be...
I take this a few hours. You don't know how much pain I'm in today.
You get closer to God.
Sadek is who?
Is a person that'll do anything for Hashem.
Will you smoke crack for God?
Of course.
I want to smoke
Look
bass.
Look at the life I lead.
I want to smoke bass for Hashem.
You want to do what?
Free bass. You don't know what we're talking about. You're too young to know.
You're going
to
free bass for Hashem?
Yes. Yeah, it's absolute. I've been in pain for 30 years, and there's two things that work for me. Heroin and free bass. Not crack.
Crack is mixed with chemicals.
We don't even know. Nobody has put even
free bass. Why do you want crack?
Pure.
We don't want crack.
We want bass. But
we want bass from 98% pure heroin.
What's your name?
I got to live this
Mordechai.
Life. I got to...
Dr. Mordechai.
That's right.
I have a PhD in clinical psychology.
PhD in crack?
Tell me to clinical psychology.
Look, don't be sarcastic. We'll get
no. He's got a PhD in clinical psychology.
Do you seriously have a PhD?
Yes, I'm serious.
Why'd you make a mess over here? What is this?
I was looking for changing for drugs. See, the drug dealers, when they're dealing and they run out, they never carry everything on them. They have everything stashed. Every time they run out of a bundle, whatever they're selling, they go to their stash and they get another bundle of these. And
yeah.
I know where some of the stashes are. And that's why I got this collar broken. I found 14 bundles.
I'll take you to Tompkins Square Park. You don't even know what you can imagine.
You want to get coke before Shabbat, don't you?
Well, of course, every day is Shabbat, so that means I want to cook for every day.
You want to get it for Shabbat? Good Nancy Reagan.
Tell us about Shabbos. Why do you fucking smoke crack on Shabbos?
I do not smoke on Shabbat.
Why not?
Why not? I'm Orthodox.
Oh, you're Orthodox?
Yeah.
I just found this butt. Give me a light, man.
Here, have it.
He has cigarettes and I got to fuck the butts on the street.
Hey, what are you talking? Anytime, here, have it.
You're giving me a pack of cigarettes.
Yeah. Because I love you, my brother.
That's your brother, Howie.
That's what he doesn't realize is he's too sore, and in this drug game, he's lucky it's me he met because he would have got fucked.
You know how much money I've been screwed over.
You look like one of the Planet of the Apes.
You know, with me.
What's up with that? What's up with your haircut?
In my bed with drugs falling over, I have to wake him and give him his drugs back. Anybody else would have really
robbed him.
Bob them, they don't have to, he's nodding out. When he wakes up, you did it.
That's it, it's gone.
I go like an idiot, I don't give a fuck.
You're a good guy, Howie.
I'm a good guy. When I'm active, I told you I went to jail for 2 to 4 years for some soap. Fucking soap. Co-defendants was really selling. They told the co-defendants, the fucking DA says to him, we'll give you a year.
You get me some before or after? It's a big deal. Heroin. People hear the word heroin, they start freaking out.
He's walking. He's away. You can't believe it.
Explain the high of heroin.
What makes it so
this
good?
This takes all pain away. And look, he's
it's not.
Not
it's not even heroin. My, I told you, my, I
he's,
was talking
he's
before.
He's heroin friend. Is
my wife
is
was getting it in the 60s. But
really
it's off the body beds in Vietnam.
You did, you
I told
some
you,
coke
you did.
With
you
heroin.
Were a nom?
No, no, I was not a nom.
Your wife was a nom.
No, no, they would wait for the body bags.
The only nom he knows is...
You did it. I told you, pinhead.
Yeah, why are you grabbing? Show us what you were looking for before.
The drugs, man. But you fucked me up.
How come you can't find any?
You peed there.
Not over there. Look, I see money right there.
I just picked it up.
A gram.
I found 10 cents. Who's got a life?
You don't want him to not out and die?
I don't. I got 3 felonies already. I'll go life imprisonment. Any crime.
You don't want a dead guy in your bed.
And this guy, he's lucky he met me. Anybody else would have taken him off. You know what I'm saying? I let him smoke a little crack.
Let him smoke a little
but
crack.
But then the mistake was, I let him shoot dope and look what happened. Now he has to have some coke. The guy's gonna die. But I let him on my bed. I went and he doesn't have a
That's
place
where
to
we're
live.
Up now.
His family is so rich in Long Island, right? And he ain't got a place to live. Millionaires.
Why don't they want to help him?
Because of his addiction.
Now, Howie, tell us where we're going now.
We're going to Dunn.
Where are we right now?
I'm not giving you that.
Let everybody know where we are.
I can't get it.
What town are we in?
We're in Brooklyn.
Are you a Brooklyn representative?
Yep.
Where are we headed to?
Cop dope and coke.
Which way?
You're
gonna
cop dope and coke?
Yeah.
Howie, I'm going the right way, Howie.
Yes, you're going.
You're copping dope and coke?
Yes.
Did you?
You know what he spent waiting for you?
How much did you spend waiting
for
me? Tell me. We need to know.
Money I don't have. I bought
140, 160.
What'd you buy?
I bought
Tell him.
What was it? A bundle of heroin. That's 10, and there wasn't that much in there, though. It did get, help the
tell
pain.
The camera.
Helped
tell me,
help.
You bought help a bundle.
The bundle, help the pain. And then I bought some coke.
He talked.
What'd you buy, Howie?
What did I buy?
Yeah.
I buy then nothing. I cop.
Howie conserves.
I cop for.
Then I heard.
Howie, what are these things over here?
Roaches.
No, these things. Medication.
All my medications, or else I die.
Wake up.
We lost more drugs than he bought.
I got nerves. Can you put them pills on my bill? Yo, I tell you we're friends and yo, we don't even chill. I need drugs.
I need drugs. These are not drugs.
Do your thing, son.
These are not drugs.
I need drugs.
This is counterfeit cocaine. People distributing this should be put away and I'd be the happiest person. Spend good money, you want a good product.
Baking soda, cocaine, how sweet. I need to find me a crack pipe and I'm complete. Trying to go to rehab too, but couldn't get it in. And the money missing from your vodka book, you know who did it. I need drugs.
Make it legal. It used to be legal in 1900. You could mail from a Sears catalog $1 gram of heroin, $1 gram of cocaine, and the country did fine. Look what I'm spending. I spent $150,000.
As a young teen, I started with marijuana. I graduated to coke because I needed something stronger.
Nobody got a lighter on them. You can't use matches. It's a waste.
How do you like the crack? Rewind it, Chris, ready for the beginning.
It's the biggest ripoff just about in the history of man.
Okay. Yo, I'm ripped. I hold you low. Plus, I annoy you. I deserve to be murdered, but the coke is doing it for you.
There's
I got nerves. Can you put the pills on my bill? Yo, I tell you we're friends and you'll be doing it. Chill, I need drugs.
Wow. These are not drugs. There's nothing.
Don't talk. Just look at the camera. Just look at the camera. Look.
Crack on the floor, picking up red drums and red.
Who's the real deal?
The guy, he lives in his own world.
Listen.
The medicine that keeps me alive. What? When I didn't take it, I was dying from seizures in a coma.
Why would you
now I have
to
give it to him? Because he, Ronnie, my nephew, promised. And he spent the money, now I have to make up for it.
All right,
you
yeah.
called me the first time out the window, the first time you came, ruined my last of my crap, number one. Remember I told you I was just taking my last sip. Promise me the world, right? Unlimited money, buy what you want.
Try to go to rehab too, but couldn't get an idiot. And if money's missing from your pocketbook, you know who did it. I need drugs.
I need my needle.
I need drugs.
You don't understand. You just can't understand. He got it. Look. My needle is gone. Here it is.
Alright. What you been looking for?
And I gotta go over there. He's gotta move.
Okay.
He's gotta get the fuck up.
Yeah. Pause it now. Film him doing, tell him that.
But you needed to know what you're doing.
Okay.
You don't care about nobody but your movie.
But then after this, watch I make you a fucking star.
You're not making me a star. You said that with the last two times you did me on.
What are you guys talking about?
Now I have to go there.
Okay, you're gonna go there?
Yeah, I'm gonna.
This stuff is so low quality, I'm about to.
I gotta throw more words. It's that low? They threw away $30?
All right.
In other words, you threw away $160. You threw away $160.
Howie, can we do this?
This is it.
Please. You ready?
Joe, I need drugs.
Was this one? No, it's put it on the side. Put it right on here.
I need drugs.
I know, I just put it there.
Yeah, I'm saying don't move it around. Put it on this so you don't lose it. And the fan, you know what I'm saying?
Is there anything in here?
Yeah!
As a young teen, I started with marijuana. I graduated from coke because I needed something stronger. I get the dust down with injections and patients. I'm going to do a 30-day
inflation. It doesn't knock it over, but it knocks it over.
Hands, all I need is a hit of it, and I create a new band. Protect yourself, baby, cover yourself up. My body swings all over when I see shaky rocks into a frenzy. On the phone, I got 30 cents. But when I meet up face to face, I got $10 left. Made up my mind,
I'm trying to sleep in the bed.
I'm not gonna get high, I've only drunk beers. Can't sit.
Don't tell me you stopped at the end of the
bed. No, I'm not even going to do it. I'm not even going to invite it. Oh, how does it look like my mouth? I'm not gonna be minding it. I'll sniff the whole
mouth.
How are you gonna talk when I'm doing this, bro?
Because this is what happened.
No, I asked you not to fucking.
When I come home from work, I'm fiending for an 8-ball. I got crack on my mind, I'm hearing cocaine call. Telling me to beat the dealer to deliver me stuff. Keep it a secret for my wife, cause she thinks I don't use drugs. There I was, bleeding from my nose. And damn, I couldn't breathe, but I'm still thinking about the next gram. When I come home from work, I'm fiending for an 8-ball. I got crack on my mind, I'm hearing cocaine call. Telling me to beat the dealer to deliver me stuff. Keep it a secret for my wife, cause she thinks I don't use drugs. There I was, bleeding from my nose. And damn, I couldn't. But I'm still thinking about the next grand. It's Friday night, I'm not trying to leave my crib. Don't kill myself while the dealer's eating Japanese food. I ain't got no problem buying the shit. I'm lying to myself, telling the wonder I'm trying to quit. It's all make-believe, I pretend that I'm true. When you give me credit, I'll dodge you every chance that I get to. Even if it's good, I'll sniff it up in a minute. Beat you back and complain that you put too much cut in it. If you fall for that, and bring me a new sack, I'll be making more crazy faces than you carry on crap. Yo, I'm ripped, I owe you loot. Plus I know you, I deserve to be murdered. But the coke is doing it for you. I got nerves, can you put the pills on my bill? Yo, I'll tell you with friends, and yo, we don't even chill. I need drugs. I need drugs. As a young teen, I started with marijuana. Then graduated to coke, cause I needed something.
What's going on, Howie? The fuck is going on there?
It what won't. I put it into a plastic cap, and I can't. If it'll melt if I cook it. The heroin has to be cooked.
But I don't understand. Why can't you just fucking do what you gotta do, bro?
He's in another world.
Of course.
You have some on your beard, you know. A whole lot. On your beard, on the other side, under your chin, under your mouth, right. Come here.
Take.
Oh, you got a rock of coke right here. Oh, look. I don't know what it was.
That's crazy.
A rock of coke in his beard? The fuck is that, Howie?
Something's also wrong with you. If you know what I'm saying? You're playing your song, but you don't pay attention to the world.
What the fuck are you doing, though? Why can't you just shove
it? I'm trying to point to you that he's asleep and he can trust me. Nobody else can have money laying out of a fucking pocket.
I was taping, I understand.
Nobody. He doesn't realize. You know what that would be? Another addict? Money hanging from his pocket? Come on.
It's a gold mine.
Wait, don't do it yet.
Go ahead.
When I come home from work, I'm fiending for an 8-ball. I got crack on my mind, I'm hearing cocaine call. Telling me to beat the dealer to deliver me stuff. Keep it a secret for my wife, cause she thinks I don't do drugs. There I was, bleeding from my nose, and damn, I couldn't breathe. But I'm still thinking about the next gram. It's Friday night, I'm not trying to leave my crib dope. I kill myself while the dealer's eating Japanese food. I ain't got no pride, I'm buying the shit. I'm lying to myself, telling the runner I'm trying to quit. It's all make-believe, I pretend that I'm true. And when you give me credit, I'll dodge you every chance that I can.
Oh, stand up, man. Stand up, get that.
I can't get the hit.
Your
face is Jim Carrey on crack, cause yo, I'm ripped. I owe you loot, plus I annoy you. I deserve to be murdered, but the coke is doing it for you. I got nerve, can you put them bills on my bill? Yo, I'll tell you a friend.
You make me miss my hit.
I need drugs.
Get that up close.
Nate. Bacon soda, cocaine, how sweet. I need to find me a crack pipe and I'm complete. Got these crack dealers chasing me through the cement jungle, cause they gave me shit to sell and yo, I smoked the whole bundle. Yo, I can't front. I got dope in my street. I'm telling everyone
Stop it. You know what happens when you miss? You get an abscess. You get your arm cut off.
What does he miss?
And he still does it over and over.
Doing what?
It didn't go to the vein. It went somewhere else. Would you understand? Because you're moving me.
I'm sorry, Howie. Where else could it go?
If it goes to an artery, I die.
What are you talking about?
The
you missed.
The only one he loves.
What are you talking about? You missed. What does it mean? You missed
it
the
means
vein.
Didn't, yeah.
Why'd you miss the vein?
If I miss the vein, if I go into an artery by mistake, I get a heart attack and die.
Well, why don't you do what you got to do and take it out?
If I get the other way, it could just be skin popping. Watch it. It would take 10, 15 minutes, and it wastes the whole eye.
Oh God.
Now I'm feeling it. So that means I only missed.
Good now?
No, I already had done it. In other words, I only got half of it right. If you were smaller and had a relative, the razor I just used to cut everything open and close, you know, everything I used to open.
When do you take the needle out?
Why?
When? When do you pull it out?
I don't want to.
When will you?
I like to leave it in there forever.
Wake up!
Wake up.
On this craft, boy's getting worse. See, I spent now almost $200 and I have nothing to show for.
Oh my God.
Even if it's good, I'll sip it up in a minute. Leave you back in the
lane. I can imagine.
Too much cut in it. If you fall for that and bring me a new sack, I'll be making more crazy faces than to carry your crack. Cause yo, I'm ripped, I owe you loot. Plus I annoy you, I deserve to be murdered. But the coke's doing it for you. I got nerves.
Can you
put the pills on my pills?
Yo,
I'll tell you with friends. And yo, we don't even chill. I need drugs
and make believe that I'm his friend. and fuck my own. Fuck it, I don't give a fuck if he was my own son. I fuck the best thing he's got.
I need a drug.
While he's asleep, I take not only take his money, I take his fucking ass. Take that motherfucking big fucking fat ass of his.
Bacon soda, cocaine house.
He's sweet. Thinking,
I need the fire.
Little
chasing me through the cement jungle, cause they gave me shit to sell, and yo, I smoked the whole bundle. Yo, I can't front. I got dope in my spleen, and I'm telling everyone at this NA meeting, I'm 30 days clean. I won't die, even with tuberculosis. I could go on forever, mix it dope. Put my meth in a dosage. You can find me right in the beach in Coney Island, on Rikers Island. I crack pipes, my violin. I sing alone to the police siren. My eyes squint, looking for crack on the floor, picking the breadcrumbs of lint. I don't know who I am. Ask me, I couldn't say. Rather than they try to go to rehab too, but couldn't get admitted. And if money's missing from your pocketbook, you know who did it. I need drugs.
You know what? While he's asleep, can you imagine? You know what? I wouldn't even.
I need drugs.
Just so you know, leave my fucking name on his butt. That big fucking fat ass. You know what? He's a fucking ass.
Young self, baby, covering myself up. My body's swimming so low, but when my feature evolves into a friend,
I think it's
on the phone, I got 30 cents. But when we meet face to face, I got $10 left. Lead him to my I'm swearing it is.
I'm not gonna
get high. I've only drink beers.
Take his motherfucking. I shouldn't even talk about it.
Stop the shit, bro.
You find it, I'll sniff the whole ounce. I need drugs.
Show me.
Motherfucking, just thinking of the hate I have for him, I almost killed myself. Yeah, you.
I need drugs.
Thinks he's a fucking
you
actor.
You do this every night, bro.
Look what?
You
look
do this
at my
every day, bro. Give me the fuck.
Thinks.
Give me that.
He's in a fucking center in the garbage. This is how I live here, man. How do you leave my... Look what he, motherfucker, did to my house. My beautiful house.
Show the house.
My beautiful fucking house.
You need me. And if you want me to keep copping, give me a free piece.
Motherfucker thinks I need him. I fucking sell his butt, and he wouldn't even fucking know it. It's so big, two dicks can fit in that fucking motherfucking butt. Stands up. And walks for 10, 20 minutes, and he, motherfucker thinks he's fucking loose. He's gonna make him, put him in better shape. Motherfucker, a good dick up his fucking ass will put him in better shape. Shit. Two dicks in his motherfucking asshole, boy. Oh, he'd love it. fucking, well.
Howie, you're wilding out.
No. Is it off?
No, it's still on.
You know what?
Wake up!
With this crap?
I'd still take your motherfucking ass. I wish I could do it in real life, man. You know what I'm saying? I think that I'd have my friends over. Keep him asleep. Keep him asleep and get him fucked in the ass.
Oh!
Motherfucker, I had all my shit in there.
This fucking shit was in there.
What's wrong with you? What did you do? What did you do?
I can't take it. Everything's going wrong here.
Oh, forget it. You're a fuck up.
How long did it take you to go that bit?
You're a fuck up.
Oh, you guys, what's next? I gotta get some fresh shit.
You gotta suck it.
You ain't leaving nowhere. This guy keeps. I told him he can be straight
what
up.
That
with
shit
you,
on
man.
His body?
He don't care. He don't care and you don't care. I told him be straight, man. All
so
he wants is your ass. He don't want money.
You got bees in
this
that
is
beer.
A snuff flick, bro.
He wants your ass.
And then, what, do you well,
what do you got in that beard?
Your
are you
like
hiding something in that beard? You're
he
hiding?
He's fucking.
You're hiding?
He's just gonna fuck you, that's all.
Oh, come on, man. Give me a.
On video.
On video, you get fucked.
You know how much he'd give you?
Well, I got a disease you don't want to get.
Well, he's already, HIV positive, so he tells in advance who's, like, you know, that he's positive. He also, on top of it all, has hepatitis C.
Oh, you can't do that to nobody. That's crazy.
Hey, wear a condom.
anyway. I can't watch something like that.
Howie, this is your house right here? This is where you live?
Yeah. I paid $460.
$460?
A month. And bad.
Yeah, that's pretty bad, man. Howie,
what
show
are you
me
talking
your
about?
That sucks, man. They're jipping.
I got furniture, man. I got a bed.
They're jipping you.
Look at it, man.
You don't even got a refrigerator.
I don't have a kitchen, so what?
You don't even got a bathroom. Yo, bro.
Come on, I got two bathrooms.
Hey, you're shaking, bro.
Two bathrooms. Yeah, look at the camera and tell us why you don't want him to fuck you.
Oh, God.
A seizure.
Get an ambulance. I don't have a phone. Where's the phone? Damn it.
Please help me.
Oh, God. Take it easy, sweetie. Take it easy.
He's getting a seizure.
Oh, God. This is worse. Come on, guys. Get an ambulance.
He's getting a seizure.
I can't.
Oh, God. Get an ambulance. We're going to have a dead person. God damn it. I've seen this. Get an ambulance, please. Come on, man. Come on. Let's get an ambulance, guys. Come on, you want a dead person on you? The guy's...
He's joking.
You need an ambulance? He's not joking. Look at their eyes. Get an ambulance, please.
He's gonna rape you.
Where am I?
Come on. Three.
Oh, Mom, my God.
Three. You gotta go to the hospital. You can't take a chance.
What? I don't need nothing. Yeah, this. I feel I'm sleepy. Oh, I'm so tired.